Researchers from the Translational Cardiovascular Research Center, the TCRC, are proud members of the team providing state-of-the-art treatment for heart patients in Phoenix. My name is Dr. Chris Glembotski. I'm the director of the TCRC. One example of our newly implemented patient-specific plan includes providing the best medical care for patients with atrial fibrillation, AFib, the most common form of treated heart arrhythmia. Patients with AFib experience an irregular heart rhythm. An arrhythmia can cause the heart to beat too slowly, too fast, or have an irregular rhythm. This condition can lead to blood clots in the heart or stroke. There are several medications commonly used to treat AFib, but not every patient responds the same to each of these drugs. To determine which drug patients will respond the best to, we've developed a non-invasive test that uses stem cells from each patient. To implement this approach, we're excited to have Dr. Shirin Darudgar as part of our team. Dr. Darudgar is a nationally renowned expert in the use of patient-specific stem cells to help identify the best drugs for their treatment.
We partner with Dr. Roderick Tung and the team at Banner University Medicine Cardiovascular Institute to identify patients who require medication to treat AFib. Blood samples are sent to us in the lab. We reprogram the blood cells into stem cells, and we convert the stem cells into patient-specific heart cells that mimic the patient's AFib symptoms. We test the cells using the most commonly prescribed anti-arrhythmia drugs to identify which medication has the best effect to improve the patient's AFib symptoms. We then share this information with the patient's cardiologist, who prescribes the precise medication the patient needs. The goal of treating AFib is to regain normal heart rhythm and control the heart rate in order to prevent blood clots and reduce the risk of stroke. We call this approach our patient-specific precision medicine treatment.
Every heartbeat counts in a life well lived.
Using exciting new research approaches like this, our team is working to personalize cardiovascular care and remove the trial and error process of prescribing medication for patients with AFib as well as other heart conditions.